One potato, two potato, three potato, pop, and Jimmy the handle, lick the ice cream, and bullseye! Ring-a-ding-ding, congratulations, Rhonda, you are now the proud owner of a lime farm. Uh-oh, you know what that noise means. That's right, it is
Code Word Prize Party time!
I'll give the rules a quick rehash. The first person to call in and tell me the code word will be winning lot 403. 402, actually. Oh, wow. 403 is an Escalade. Keep that in mind for next time. No, lot 402 is the prize. Lot 402, which is a lot, an actual lot, parking lot. Yeah, lot 402 is a parking lot in Mexico. All right, the call-in number is 911, and the code word is, drumroll please, the code word is bunk. The code word is bunk, B-U-N-K, bunk. The lines are open now. Repeat the code word back to me, and this Mexican parking lot is yours. Caller, you are on the air.
Hi there. Just want to say that I love the show.
Thank you so much, caller. Would you do the honors?
Yes, sir. The code word is trap.
Ooh, sorry about that, caller. The code word was actually bunk.
Ah, dang it. Well, worth a shot.
Next caller. Caller, you are on the air.
Oh my god, really?
Caller, the code word is bunk. If you repeat it, you will be the new owner of what I'm now learning is a dusty patch of concrete in a Tijuanan desert.
Okay, I really want that lot, so I'm gonna be careful here.
Take your time, caller, and as a reminder, your code word is bunk.
Alright, I'm ready. The code word is bat.
Bro, come on!
Oh, I'm so sorry, caller, the code word was actually bunk. We're gonna take a quick break from the phones to learn a little bit more about today's code word.
In the modern English sense, is defined as nonsense or rubbish. An abbreviated derivation from the early 20th century word bunkum, bunk can be used as a noun, i.e. the merry men indoctrinated the children with a load of bunk, or when adjusted to debunk as a verb, i.e. we must debunk the rumors of nuclear warfare before it is too late. Bunk.
Alright, caller, you are on the air.
Is the code word plate?
No, it is not, caller. The code word is bunk. Bunk, that is B-U-N-K. B is in bunk, U is in unk, N is in nigger, and K is in cafe, if it were spelled with a K. It is one syllable, bunk. Two syllables if you mispronounce it as bunka. Bunk, 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 bunk. The code word is bat. Sorry, bunk. We've got a caller.
Is the code word bat?
No, sorry, that was my fault. The code word is not bat. It is bunk. We got another caller. Caller, do you have the code word?
Yeah, I've got it.
Great, have a go.
Is it trunk?
Congratulations, caller! The code word is trunk. You have won lot 402.
Oh, the Escalade?
No, that's next time.
Aw.
While we get the particulars of that lucky winner, please enjoy this hilarious montage of medical hamsters being fed dirt.